Well, it is true that Colonel Felix Kulayigye has been suspended, pending further inquiries into his conduct relating to the recent story about the gold business. And I think we need to further investigate this until we can conclusively state what it is. He has only been suspended from the position of the Chief Political Commissar, and that is the guidance we have from the leadership. His ADC, Lieutenant Comrade Nwandinda, has also been suspended.